kill him, basically, so that he can regenerate. And then I kind of get swept up into the adventure of saving the world. Well, basically, he remembers me because I kill him. But that's all he remembers. And so as he's remembering and remembering and remembering, I think he's insane, and we have this whole relationship. And then as time passes, I kind of start believing in his story, and he starts remembering. And it's kind of an interesting thing, and we sort of become partners in crime. He's a bad guy. He's a really bad guy. The Master, he's in the history of Who, Phil. He's sort of an equal to Doctor Who. He's sort of like the Dark Angel, you know? And so he's a viable opponent. And he's a very unhappy guy. And he's on his last life. So he's kind of desperate. And he'll do anything to get more lifetimes, I